Hi, my name is Jay Yudof. I'm involved in a couple of different roles within the mental health advocacy and recovery community here in New Jersey. NAMI is a self-help fellowship, grassroots. We call it a grassroots kind of group, meaning that local NAMI chapters form from the ground up. There's over 1,000 of us around the country, including one in every county, one serving every county of New Jersey. And people come to us, people dealing with mental health issues or people dealing with the mental health issues of a loved one. That's a source of a lot of folks finding us, looking for information, looking for peer support. Early episodes of mental health issues are confusing. They have huge family impact. People are often getting very mixed messages from medical treatment professionals. People are dealing with vocational impacts. So people come to us to support groups. People call us for information. Every NAMI chapter around New Jersey has a listed phone number where people can call and find out both about the chapter and some firsthand mental health system knowledge. People in New Jersey, in every county, can access help by dialing 211. In some counties, United Way serves that line. In a few counties, a volunteer organization known as Contact We Care is the 211 provider. And in other places, it may head directly to county social services. If something is acute, some people certainly 911 is our intuitive and best conditioned response for dealing with emergencies. Families can call 877-652-7624 for a non-emergency but challenging issue. Children's Mobile Response Services can be arranged to come on out, try to stabilize the situation, try to do some assessment and referral and help get the kids some services. We also have a service covered by the state of New Jersey called New Jersey Mental Health Cares, which focuses on the adult side. Phone number is 866-202-HELP, and it's designed to help people find things in the public mental health system. I also, in the same breath, want to mention an interesting service that's a sibling of that one, which we call the New Jersey Peer Recovery Warm Line. From 10 in the morning to 10 at night, any day of the year, any adult can call 877-292-5588. They'll reach someone like me, a person who lives with a mental health illness and is trained to work in the field. And the people on that line will try to help people maximize their use of coping skills, try to defuse a situation, using kind of a crisis through the lens of wellness approach. If you're looking to sort stuff out, come to a support group where you can chat about your issues and get the benefits of talking to your peers, turning to your local affiliate of NAMI or another support group, but specifically turning to your local affiliate of NAMI is very helpful. And I'm always encouraging people, hope to run into your support groups and not at our local inpatient unit.